Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio. We got a brand new board to train today. He is a pit bull, 9 months old. His name is Casper, and he's here for a lot of different reasons. One is his leash pulling, if you can't tell. He is a strong dog, let me tell you. Very strong. He barks at other dogs, other people. The owners didn't say it was really anything too aggressive. He just gets really excited. So we'll watch that and we'll correct for that. Other than that, he's a jumper. He's a lot of dog, and they just want some amazing training. So we're gonna see if he's got anything at all. Casper, come. Come. Casper, come. Come on, baby, come. Baby, come, come. Can you sit? Can you sit? Sit. No sit. Casper, come. 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 How about down? Can you down? Can you down for me? Can you down for me? He's definitely a happy dog, though. So, hey, stay tuned for his next 15 days and watch his amazing transformation.
Casper, he came in 15 days ago. We had some pretty high expectations, and I'm not gonna lie, it's absolutely exceeded my expectations when we picked him up. He's absolutely doing all the commands. I think the one thing's gonna be to teach me, and not teach him. You know, teach me how to get his commands.
So when we first started this out, Casper is 9 months old. And we rescued him 2 months ago, and I did some research on a few places and found Bulletproof and was very impressed when I called and told him we wanted to take him on the river, and Bill asked me some follow-up questions, which is what sealed the deal for us to come here. And we got here and met Tom, and Tom is the gentleman here, Bulletproof, who trained Casper, and this is ideal. Casper did not listen to me. We went through once a week training elsewhere, where I took him into training and I was just entirely too mom-like, I guess. But now he just did an amazing heel for me and I am overjoyed. We don't have any qualms about having him around our family. My parents are getting a little older. I've got a young niece and nephew, so it's nice to have him young, yeah, or have him well-behaved around our family. And we want to take him canoeing, so he'll be on a lot of river trips and around a lot of people and a lot of other dogs, so we are very confident now in taking him out. So we just want to say thank you, and we are overjoyed.
Very professional. Everything is very professional from the start to finish on everything you said you guys were going to do, how you were going to do it, and how you guys spoke to us on the phone. So it's much appreciated.
Well, thank you guys. We really love training. He was awesome, and we just can't thank you enough.
Thank you.
Thank you.